I look into their maps, their dynasty maps from way back to the Tang, to the Song Dynasty, Yuan, Ming, Qing. And I found out that the southernmost territory of China throughout the dynasties of China was Hainan. That was the most southern territory of China. So Chinese territory never reached the Paracels, never reached the Spratlys, never reached Scarborough Shoal throughout the Chinese dynasties. So this historical narrative that China owned the South China Sea and all the islands there since 2,000 years ago was totally fake. It's the fake news of the century.
Right.
I mean, fake history of the century. It's a fraud on, a gigantic fraud on the entire human race.